Well, I've been out maybe about an hour. Haven't seen anything as of yet. This is like a new mark for me. I have fished here a few times before, but not a great deal. I'm just waiting for some rocks to expose a little bit more to my right so I can get on them. And I'm fishing a Skerry's eel because it's a little bit choppy. I did start with a popper, but I took that off quite early. And hopefully we encounter some bass. Got about 2.5-3 hours down to low water, so plenty of time. The water's nice and clear. Bit of a chop on the water, so conditions are perfect. Pretty good anyway. This little bit I found here shelves off quite nicely. Give it 10 or 15 minutes here and then I'll move on to them rocks that you can see to the right of the camera. I'm doing is I'm fanning my cast out from left to right, just trying to cover as much ground as possible. Yep, there we go. There's a fish. God, that hasn't took very long. Feels quite good as well. It's staying down deep. Oh yeah, it's a nice bass. That was not far out at all. It was right underneath my feet. It is not happy. Oh, looks a decent fish. Hopefully that lures him well. It's a nice bass. About 3.5-4 pound, I would say. It's absolutely swallowed that lure. Looking at that, I can't even see it. Let's see if I can skid it up onto the rocks. Nope, There we go. Got the fish. Crack 'em, boss.
There we go. There's the fish. It absolutely slammed that lure. Swallowed it right down. This one's perfect eating size. It's about 3.5 pounds, I would say. So, yeah, I'm going to take this one for to the table. What a crack 'em, boss. Chuffed with that one, though. Some gob on it.